This video will demonstrate how to use Panopto to add captions to any video file. Once captions have been added, they can be downloaded from the video as a transcript. Captions can be added to any video by uploading into Panopto. The source might be an existing teaching material, a Collaborate recording, a Google Meet recording, or any other suitable video file. For the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to use a Google Meet recording. Start by logging into Minerva and selecting the appropriate module. Once the module is loaded, click on Minerva Capture from the left side menu. If necessary, click in the centre of the screen to access your existing library of recordings. If you haven't previously used Panopto in your module, you won't see thumbnails of previous recordings and videos. To upload a video file to Panopto, click on the dark blue Create button. Then click on Upload Media. Locate the folder that contains your video file and drag the file into the dotted area as shown. If it's a large file, you might need to wait a while, possibly over an hour, for it to upload. Captions will be automatically added to your video while it is processed. For this to be successful, your voice needs to be sufficiently clear for Panopto to detect dialogue. If you're uploading to a Minerva module that was created during August 2021, or later, then there should be no need to approve the video. If you are uploading to an older Minerva module, then you might need to follow the approval process to make your recording available. Once your video has been processed, you can watch it back by clicking on the thumbnail image. This will open your video in a new browser tab and allow you to preview your recording and captions. If you need to edit the captions to improve their accuracy, click on the Edit button. In a new browser tab, you will see the editing screen. Click on Captions from the left side menu. Make edits as necessary by clicking on the text to make changes. When you are happy with your captions, click on the Apply button at the top of the screen. To download your captions as a transcript, click on the Settings button next to the thumbnail of your uploaded video. On the left menu, click on Captions and expand the options underneath Available Captions by clicking on the small triangle next to English, United Kingdom. Finally, click on Download File. You should find your captions as a text file in your Downloads folder. Thank you for watching.